There's another cult stash. buttery lout. A lumbermill. Huh. People had left!
Another one of those rhymes. Right. I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet. There's another lunchbox. There's a rhyme over here. Yes. Okay, then. Another charm. on greener pastures now.
Four remaining.
Another rhyme.
4 remaining.
Charm. Perfect for my bracelet.
Thank you. Well, at least the flooding's gone down.
Yeah, but the fish aren't biting any better. You know, really...
Watery is the safest, most boring town in the world.
Yeah, I wish that was the case.
Bailey ran around the corner as the street lamps flickered and went off. It was in front of him, a glitching cloud, a dark, boiling monster. Looking at it felt like what a stroke must feel like. He was sick with fear. He fell. The dark presence ripped into him, swallowed him, filled his lungs and his brains with dark water. Bailey saw a snarling face in the darkness. Then he realized it was his own face. He was snarling. He was standing in the street in the dark, and he was snarling. He was snarling, he snarled. The monster was gone. The darkness coiled around him in tatters and wisps. He was the monster now filled with rage. He was the monster now filled with rage, he shouted.
Another one of those cult boxes. More of those rhymes. Doesn't look right. Sure. This is ridiculous. Lots of charms lying around here.
Quite the show that Artie fella put on today, eh?
I loved it. I had half a mind to come down and start dancing.
Oh, why didn't you? You've got to grab life's gifts while you can.
Four remaining.